Let me ask you one important question. It's a seven node. The Arabic alphabet is 28, right?
Yeah.
So how many letters we do ghunna with?
Two.
Ghunna.
And the 28.
Two.
Conclusion from the four rules. How many letters we do ghunna? How many letters we don't do ghunna? Anyone? Don't explain more. Just give me your number.
Eight.
17. Eight we do ghunna or eight we don't do ghunna? Right. That mean how many with ghunna?
20.
That's a good conclusion. Uh-huh. So 20 letters in Arabic we do ghunna with silent nun and tanween. Uh-huh. And 8 letters only we have stop ghunna. No ghunna. Okay. I will not ask you about this 20. I will ask you about 8. Where is it 8? Where is this 8? Huruf al-harf is the letter of throat. Hamza, ha, ayn, ha, ghayn, kha.
And lamra. Allah.
So when you go to teach the rule of silent noon, tell the people, tell the students, the kids, 8 letters only, don't do ghunna. And do ghunna with every single letter else. You know? These 8 letters, 6 from the throat, and 2 from the top of the tongue, ral. So ral plus hamza ha, ayn ha, ghayn kha. These 8 letters, don't do ghunna. Every single letter else in Arabic do ghunna. And if you confuse, this is idgham or ikhfa or iqlab, don't care about it.
Just we know al
adhhar. Just do ghunna.
Just بدنا نعرف الفرقية بين حروف الأظهار والأوضح. بس نعرفهم سبب.
Yeah.
الباقي كل الحروف
غلط. Yes, sure. And let me ask you another question. How many types of ghunna in three rules? Silent and tanween, this one. Silent mim and no mushaddada mim mushaddada. Give me a number. How many types of ghunna?
Six.
How many cases we do ghunna with noon or mim? Silent or mushaddad?
Four.
How many types? Not four.
Six.
More.
Six.
Who said six?
I did.
Right.
Okay.
First one, idgham with ghunna. Count with mim.
One.
Second one. Third one. Fourth one. Ikhfa for mim. First one. Idgham with mim. Sixth one. Noon and mim mushaddadatain. Again. How many times of ghunna in all tajweed now? Kam hala lil ghunna. Fi tajweed kullu. Sita halal. First case. Al idgham bi ghunna. Second case. Al iqlab. Third case. Al ikhfa. الحقيقي سي الإخفاء الحقيقي الحقيقي is mean real إخفاء إخفاء حقيقي is mean real إخفاء for known when you say حقيقي is mean إخفاء for known okay the fourth one الإخفاء الشفوي that means the hiding for silent ميم not silent الإخفاء الشفوي يعني معنى الميم okay the fifth one الإدغام الشفوي الإدغام الشفوي. That's mean إدغام for me. The sixth one and النون والميم المشددتين. الميم والنون المشددتين. ميم والنون النون has تشديد. Okay?
So,
you know?
We make one إدغام إخفاء شفوي.
Yeah, we make one and two إدغام. Two إدغام. No. We make one and two idgham. One idgham is ghunna with noon, and one idgham shafa with mim. So, and we make ghunna with two ikhfa. One ikhfa hakiki for noon, one ikhfa shafa for mim. And we make ghunna for iqlab, and the noon and mim mushaddadatin. Is it easy now?
Yeah.
Two idgham, two ikhfa, one iqlab, one mushaddad. Yeah, maybe. So I have to make conclusion for some rules. You know every rule. Yeah. One question. Sister has one question. Question, please. Yes, sir.
Okay. I didn't understand the ghunna. You know, six types
of ghunna. Okay. Six cases, six places for ghunna. Okay. That's what I'm saying. So one with idgham with ghunna. One with idgham shafawi. One with إخفاء حقيقي for noon, one with إخفاء or al ikhfa shafawi with mim. One was a clap, this is number 5, and one was nun and mim with shadda, this is number 6. This is all types of
all cases of all.
So, two important notes. One of them, in the ikhfa, there is two more processes you have to do it. You get perfect ikhfa. First one, the ghulu of ikhfa. You make tafkhim or taqiq? Depends on the next letter. So, for in this example, I give you two examples. For this example, فانطلق ومك تفخيم وترقيق why you understand what the meaning of تفخيم you understand what the meaning of تفخيم of قلنا keep your tongue clear be high keep your tongue up هو اللي يدو قلنا and in the ترقيق keep your tongue down okay for example first one I tell you two pronunciation. You tell me which one right, which one wrong. So first one, فَانْطَلَقَ
wrong.
Wrong. Okay, again. Why wrong? Say where. فَانْطَلَقَ okay. فَانْطَلَقَ right. Again. First one. You know the difference now?
Yeah.
You don't know the difference?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't care about the circle of lips, okay? Yeah. Don't care about this. Fa wrong. Because this talking fa light voice. Heavy voice. This is the ghunna. So فانطلق repeat. Again. Again. Okay, this is we make ghunna for noon. So we make ikhfa, and after we make ikhfa, we make ghunna for ikhfa. Why? Because we have ta. Ta is heavy letter from ikhfa group. You remember ikhfa group? Khussa, daftin, qiz. Again, khussa, daftin, qiz. Again, this is a group of ikhfa.
Tafkhim.
So, how many letters from this group we have to do tafkhim for ghunna? Not everyone, because kha and ghain is here. Basically, we make it is hard for kha. So, cancel kha and cancel ghain. So, how many letters left from khussa, daft, and qiz? 5. Khussa, daft, and qiz is 7. Khussa, 2. Dachten, this is 5. Quiz, Gav, Zah. So how many letters from this group, Ikhfa, and how many letters it is Har? Kha and Ghai is Har, here. Kha and Ghai. Okay? And the Saad is here, Ikhfa. Dar is Ikhfa, Ta is Ikhfa, Ka and Zah is Ikhfa. So 5 letters we have to do Tafkhim for Ghunna with Ikhfa. Again, 5 letters only, let me... Make a highlight. Sad, dot, ta, qaf, dha. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5 letters. We have to make ghunna. Yeah, with tafkhim. Ghunna for ikhfa and tafkhim. Okay? The other letters is mean. We say ikhfa is 15 letters, right? So 10 letters, like for example, in the tongue, we make talking. A-an-da-u-ta-hum, say.
A-an-da-u-ta-hum.
If someone say, So, right. Wrong. Right. Okay. Illa ma-un-sha, right or wrong?
Wrong.
Sure.
Wrong.
Man sha wrong. Man sha wrong. So now let me remind you, when you go to do tarqiq with the ghunna or with the letter of tarqiq, make smiles. So man. How do you wanna make tafkhim? Make a frown. Okay? Maun dallas. Maun dall. Meun qabl. مضلة. اوكي فانطلق. All is from. طب
ايش بسموه بالعربي اذا هو التلقيق التسابق؟
عبوس.
عبوس اوكي.
بالمصري تكشيره. باللغة العربية عبوس. عبس هو تولى. عبس يعني حمل.
عبس
يعني كسر واعرض. مع التفسير. طيب. خلاص كده اوكي؟ This is example man. This is example man. Shall say
man.
Inquanto.
Inquanto.
من قبل.
سميع قريب.
One important thing: the level of إخفاء. So I told you we do two things different إخفاء. We do ikhfa with 15 letters the left, and we do ghunna if we have one of these tafkhim letters. And one important thing, how much is the level of ikhfa? So you hide the noon 100% or 50% or depend on the letter next. Depend. No, depend on. We have three levels. We have three levels. So this is very, very important. You cannot find it in most of the books of Tajweed. The first level,
إخفاء.
What is the level? درجات الإخفاء. درجات الإخفاء. All مراتب الإخفاء. Okay. First level for cough and calf is 50% إخفاء. What's the meaning of 50% إخفاء? That means you pronounce part of noon, like 50%, but not 100%, not clear. Only with cough and calf. That's why, no. Because, very far. Let me tell you the other level. Level 2 is the opposite of level 1. Ta, ta, dal. This is high, this is 100%. This means there is no noon. And the other group, the other letters left, it depend. على حسب كل بعد المخرج من النون. اوكي So this is very, very important. The first one, say من قبل. Focus with the voice of noon now. Don't focus with تفخيم or تلقيم. Focus with the voice of noon. من قبل.
من قبل.
The wrong way. ما قبل. No, don't repeat the wrong way. Just repeat the right way. Again, 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 again. Tell me you feel different or no. من قبل. من قبل. Your tongue is very far. من قبل. Your tongue is very close. You feel this voice? من قبل. Right. من قبل. Wrong. Why? Why do you make this? Yeah, because cough and calf is here. It's the last point in your tongue. And noon is the first point in your tongue. Yeah, طبعاً بعيد متباعدان, very far. So the relation between noon and cough and calf is very weak, not very strong. If you see the next level, you understand good. Now, ta ta dal. Where's the ta ta dal? They are living in the same area with noon. They are neighbors. So, yeah, in this ta ta dal, make زغنة ميك زغنة I mean ميك زغفة 100% hiding so there is no any noon okay in the same word you get two examples everyone opposite in كنتم 50% noon 50% hiding and كنتم 100% hiding so pay attention for this example in كنتم repeat
In
again an attention. In pronounce part of noon. Quantum. Again. In quantum. The wrong. Kuntum. This is the opposite.
Oh, yeah.
So I make the opposite of level. Yes, yes. So wrong. You have to say in, not and quantum. You have to say quantum, not quantum. Not con. Don't let your tongue go close to noon. Quantum is close. Wrong. Quantum. Keep your tongue away from noon. خلي لسانك بعيد عن مخرج النون. لكن في كنتم خلي لسانك قريب من مخرج النون. كنتم سوري. إن لسان قريب. إن كنتم أجل. إن كنتم أجل. Good job everyone. This is the level. The other. خلينا نكمل بعد لسان. The other level, the third level, the pain. Like Sheen is very close to cough and cough. Like man sha say.
Man sha.
If someone say man sha wrong. If someone say man sha wrong. This is half and half. Man sha.
Man sha.
Man sha.
Man sha.
This third level, the high level is mean 100% ta. And then, and the low level, okay, the lower level, cough and cap 50% ikhfa, and the other letters is depend on. Okay, you have one question. Yes, that's similar. That's what I'm saying. 50%. طا انتان دال اضغاء اخفاء 100%
بس
يعني لا فيها اضغاء ولا فيها اضغاء مختلف different conception مصطلح مختلف yeah this is you have right in this case is we have 50% is ha and 50% ikhfa. So pay attention when you do kaf and kaf in ikhfa, only 50% is ha. Not really is ha, but it's very clear something. Only with kaf and kaf because it's very far. Kaf and kaf is the end of tongue, the back of tongue, and nun is the top of tongue, so different. Okay, anyone have question in this?
في بتقول 15 letters فن 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 طلقة
yeah
one ومن شاء في ليش هاي في one side هاي في another side
you make here two things after إخفاء you look the top so you have to make تفخيم so you say فن طلقة and you keep your tongue very far of the مخرج نون because this is the top from this level. So we do two things. We do three things. We make ikhfa, and we take care of the level of ikhfa, and we take care of the ghunna with ikhfa. Three things. So you want to say, فَانْطَلَقَ. You make ikhfa, and you make ghunna, frowning, heavy voice, and you keep your tongue in this very far. Not fun. If you say fun, wrong. Fun talk. So now you learn something is very important. Not anyone read Quran with Tajweed is perfect. We say thank you for everyone read Quran with the rule of Tajweed. But the rules of Tajweed like salt. When you make cooking, you cannot put a lot of salt. You cannot make food without salt. So you have to put the right amount. A good amount of salt, not too much and not less. Some people who likes to eat without salt is okay, but in Tajweed, no. We need a little bit salt, so you need to make a right level, a perfect level for ikhfa and for idgham. So if you attention this, and it's no hard. It's an art. It's hard when you hear this information the first time, but if you make a practice good, few 1 month, 2 months, 3 months is enough. Practice and focusing, this is noon, this is ra, this is gram, this is ikhlab, this is... If you're focusing 2-3 months, 4 months maximum, everything in tajweed will be automatically in your tongue. So you don't close your eyes and recite anything, very, very easy and very, very nice. Yeah. The memorizing of rules is very easy. You can put all these rules, or you can read in one book of tajweed, very easy. But if you're here, and you make a practice like now, and you make a practice yourself every day, I thought before, every day you have to read at least 5 pages, 10 pages, as much as you can.
From the Quran.
Yeah, this is reading for practice.
Yeah.
Okay, focus on the practice like 3-4 months, your tongue is going to be straight and going to be very, very good in tajweed, inshallah. After this, your tajweed will be automatically. But you will get another problem. When you hear any imam make mistakes after prayer, go kill him. You're gonna be angry in the prayer because you know he's making mistakes now. This is obviously the rule. The rule says this is gonna here, this mad here 4 seconds or 6 seconds. It's a 6 seconds, you make 4. Why? You're gonna be angry when you hear someone make any mistakes. But no problem. This is for few months. And after this, you will ignore, and you will know the right pronunciation, wrong pronunciation, and you will be okay. This is the level of learning. Anyone have question?
No. Sister Eman is the part of the question. What was we have the ikhfa, divided the ikhfa into sections. The first section because we gave an example for one word, and the second part is two words.
Two words.
That was
the
division.
One word and two words.
Yes,
okay,
that's
okay.
An example for one word.
Yeah, yeah.
Exactly.
Okay.
That's what her part of the question was.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm this one thing. So the first haruf hadol is gonna be the heavy.
Yeah. Make ghunna with them.
Always heavy.
Make tafkhim for ghunna, I mean. Make tafkhim for ghunna.
With sad face.
Okay? That's good. So, any more questions?
I think
you said
it was
okay. I think this is the role of Sayyidina Tanwin. Now, in a few minutes, inshallah, we'll go.